super pumped about it, okay? So, three rounds, not five. We can do championship rounds if you guys want to talk about it. So, be excited. It's only three rounds, okay? Three rounds, 1 minute stations. They go right into it the next, okay? So, you'll do 1 minute of wall balls, into sumo deadlift tie pulls, into box jumps, into push press, into calorie row, into rest, okay? Cycle through that for three rounds total. Total reps per round, okay? So you just add your reps together over the 5 minutes, okay? So this is what it looks like. Wall balls, we're gonna set it up to where you incrementally get to your next station, okay? Wall balls, after the minute's up, you move forward, you go to your sumo deadlift tie pulls, okay? So narrow grip, wide stance, pull all the way up to your chin, okay? Come back down to the ground, sumo deadlift tie pulls, okay? Then you'll move forward. Regular box jumps where you open up your hips, okay? Move forward to your barbell. Come here, okay? Push press. It's probably where you make all your money, okay? And then finish with calorie row, okay? On your rest, you tell me your score. We do that for three rounds total, total reps, okay? And then we'll put your scores on the whiteboard. So come ready to go through a fight gone bad, okay? See you tomorrow.